Hello there, Rob here again, and welcome once again to this video. So here today, I'm going to continue speaking a little bit about what we've spoke about in the past, which we're talking about different methods, so ideas of a 20-second rule and the 2-minute rule and triggers and our different senses, and go off a little bit today and talk about our memories. Okay, so memories are important. First, it's very important for us to remember things, especially in our world, our digital world now, and AI and all the rest of it. Our memories are more important than they were before, because although we have Google and we can find out anything just by looking at our telephones, in reality I would argue that having a good memory for different things and being able to learn things is fundamental in our modern society, because it sets you, or it sets people who can remember, apart from people who are not interested in learning because they can find everything from Google. But ultimately, if you cannot remember things and you can't learn things, you are reliant on whoever programs the computers. And so, as we know, with AI, they are not necessarily unbiased. Anybody who's asked pertinent questions to AI will know that it's politically also motivated. Okay, so I want to talk a little bit about memories, so also how to remember, but also how to forget. So sometimes we do, for our sanity, we need to forget things. So memory is something that everybody has, and so we all have the ability of memorizing things, unless you have a mental deficiency or you're suffering from Alzheimer's or something like that, dementia. So there's a very good books about how to learn, how to memorize stuff, and one that I bought many years ago, and I've bought several books of his, is by Tony Buzan, or Buzan as he likes to be called. And basically here, what he does to memorize stuff and to memorize things for studying or memorize anything in your life is accepting that we have basically two memories. We have a long-term memory and a short-term memory. So the long-term memory is the things that you know and you will never forget. For example, the names of the people in your family, where you live, how to get home, things like this, things that you will never forget. And the short-term memory is the things that you need to learn, or you learn temporarily, but then you perhaps are not important, and so you forget quickly. Because also forgetting is also important, because if you never forgot anything, you'll just go completely mad very quickly. And so what Buzan does, or anybody who does, who wants to learn stuff, is to connect together the things that you want to learn with, in the short-term memory, to the things that you know and of your life that you will never forget. And so by connecting these two things, you can easily learn anything you want. Okay, so, and this is where it ties in also what we were talking about with the 2-minute rule and a 20-second rule, so, and also visualizations, because as with the 20-second rule and seeing things, if things are in your life all the time, you will never forget them. Whereas if you want to forget things, it's difficult to forget things because they're ever present. Okay, perhaps I'm not explaining myself properly. But anyway, so what we want to remember, we make it close to us, as in the 22nd rule. So the closer it is, the easier it is to remember. And so vice versa, anything which is further away from us, as in with the 22nd rule, we easily, or we more easily, forget, as with behaviours. Anything that is less than 20 seconds to do, we will do more easily, and anything which takes more than 20 seconds to do is less likely that we do. And so also with forgetting, it works in exactly the same way. So the problem is, if we want to forget something, because that something is a trauma or whatever, we have to approach this in exactly the same way. Okay, I'll talk about this a little bit more later. Okay, ciao ciao.